We gotta go somewhere.
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
You seem pretty put together, Grease.
But don't you have a silver tongue? Maybe I'll let you take the Manus for a swing sometime.
Really?
On second thought, no. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Watch yourself around the stone spires, Cal.
What'd you hear?
Apparently the Raider base isn't too far from there.
Thanks for the warning. Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
It's okay.
Well, look who it is.
Buddy, over here.
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is my tower. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Got it.
Come on! I'm prepared.
Hurry up, buddy. Should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. This is in ruins. Yeah! bounty hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
Scuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch, love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Check it out, BD.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. Say you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
The planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
Nice job.
pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter.
What is it, buddy? This has got to be the place Cordova was talking about. All set, BD? Looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby. Centauri Kree? Nice job, BD. BD-1, over here. thermal vents, covered in Kobo matter. Maybe there's a way to remove it. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Hey there, buddy.
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal. Tanalore.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
That updraft across?